It was in my childhood days. It's been a long, long, long time ago. With the spirit of my Savior, I was filled in that old-fashioned meeting. Lord, the memories linger still in that little old wooden church house out on the hill. When that old-fashioned preacher gave out that medium hymn, every heart with the Holy Ghost was filled. The people would be shouting, "Great God!" You know it seems like I can hear them still in that little old wooden church house out on the hill. There were no fine dressed people, Lord, just plain old folks everywhere. And there were no shape, form, or fashions, just plain old spirit filled in that little old wooden church house out on the hill. Every Sunday morning, we would have a family prayer. Then that little old wooden wagon, we would feel, we would start out on our journey, going over rocks and hills to that little wooden church house out on the hill. You could hear those people singing about a half a mile away. Then your soul would begin to get that certain feel. Now it would start your body moving. Church, you just couldn't keep it still in that little old wooden church house out on the hill. Many years have passed us, and many folks are gone, but the golden memory lingers still. For I shall keep this old time religion, Lord, till death my body chill in that little old wooden church house out on the hill. In that little old country churchyard, my mother is buried there, but the prayers she prayed for me still live. For she prayed that I find Jesus and do my master's will in that little wooden church house out